Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a pin to your Xbox Series X, Series S, or Xbox One. This will add a pin to just the account you are currently signed in as. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a pin to your Xbox, open the menu by pressing the Xbox button on your controller and then scroll to the right to get to the profile page. On here, select the settings icon and then choose account from the left. Now select the option called Sign In, Security and PIN. Finally, select Create My PIN and then you need to enter the PIN you want with the buttons displayed on the right. Each button is linked to a number and you'll want to take the time to understand what it means and to think of a PIN. Enter the PIN you want and make sure you memorize it and then confirm it by entering it again. And so that is how to add a PIN to your Xbox Series X, Series S or Xbox One. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.